And of course, the coolest man in rock and roll, Mr. Joe Walsh, added some 12-bar blues flair of his own to his great song, Rocky Mountain Way. You know you love that song. Everyone loves it. You can't help but love it. And in order to play it, you're going to need to tune your guitar to an open E. When I play it for you in a few seconds, be aware that I'm going to be sort of doubling as both the guitar and the piano. Let me show it to you.